I'm Adam Eichen. I'm pursuing a master's in integrated biomedical engineering and business. My advisors are Natalia Braz and Carolyn Riley for biomedical engineering and Ken Bauer for the co-op. I did my co-op for 6 months at Lockheed Martin. I worked on artificial intelligence techniques for defense applications. I coded in Python, but was given range of pretty much anything. I was impressed with how much autonomy they gave me. I came in on a bit of an exploratory research segment, and they said, we want to do this technique. Here's some tools we think can work. Feel free to tailor in whatever you'd like. And I would basically show them each week, like, oh, I found this. I have this suggestion for your code. They would do the same for me. It was a lot of really open collaboration. I was not formally trained. I wasn't told, no, you can't do that. It was really a nice experience. I had a great time. And besides the fact that they gave me so much room with this project, they really brought me in as if I was already working there. They would bring me to different presentations they have. The company itself does internal education, so I was able to take a couple of their classes. I went to all kinds of meetings with higher-ups, lower-ups, and got to give my input. They would ask me, which I thought was great. And they were like already talking about, you know, where I should end up and stuff like that before the end. And everybody was constantly helping each other with coding aspects, as far as they'd say, oh, if you're looping it like this, you're going to throw it to the CPU like four different times. If you do like multi-pooling, it'd be better. And I learned a ton. The networking aspect is really where you're going to get the job. A graduate co-op is the absolute best way to essentially preview yourself to a company. I treated it as a tryout. I basically went in there and put everything I had into 6 months. And showing competence and, you know, getting along with the people around you, I actually just got offered.